Rosie and Stuart have decided to spend $9,000 on an innovative spray render for the bottom of the building, made principally with ground cork. It has many advantages, not least in tying the building into its setting.
This cork is slightly springy, and it's also breathable, it's eco-friendly, and it's very, very resilient and tough. And when it is applied to the outside of insulation like this, it can be used to cover all manner of crap.
Not only can this spray render elegantly smooth over the scarred remains of the old bungalow, it can also pull Stuart and Rosie's house together as one coherent whole.